Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to pin a website to the taskbar in Windows 10 using Google Chrome, Firefox, or Microsoft Edge Chromium. Pinning a website to your taskbar in Windows 10 makes it easy to access that site whenever you want, right from your Windows home screen. In this video, I'll show you how to pin a website to your Windows 10 taskbar using Google Chrome, Firefox, or Microsoft Edge Chromium. Let's start by walking through how to pin a website to the taskbar in Windows 10 using Google Chrome. Step 1. Launch Google Chrome and then navigate to the website you want to pin to your Windows taskbar. In this example, I'll navigate to my Max Dalton Tutorials website. Step 2. Click the ellipses on the bar along the top of the screen to open a drop-down menu. Click More Tools to expand another menu, and then click Create Shortcut. The Create Shortcut window appears. Step 3. Enter the name for your shortcut and then use the checkbox to indicate whether you want your website to open in its own window when accessed through the shortcut. Click Create when you're finished. The window will close and you'll now see a shortcut icon on your Windows desktop. Step 4. Right-click the website shortcut icon on your Windows desktop to open a menu and then click Pin to Taskbar. Your website shortcut will now be displayed on your Windows taskbar. Now let's look at how to pin a website to the taskbar in Windows using Firefox. Step 1. Click the Windows icon on your taskbar to open a menu and then type Firefox. A list of search results will be displayed. Step 2. Right-click the Firefox app in the list of search results to open a menu and then click Open File Location in the menu. The folder location where Firefox is installed opens. Step 3. Locate the Firefox shortcut in that folder and then copy it to your Windows desktop. Step 4. Right-click the Firefox shortcut to open a menu and then click Properties in the menu. The Properties window is displayed. Step 5. Make sure the Properties tab is selected. Go to the end of the text in the target field, add a space, and then dash URL at the end. Add another space after that, and then enter the URL associated with the website you want the shortcut to go to. Click Apply when you're finished. Step 6. Right-click the website shortcut icon on your Windows desktop to open a menu, and then click Pin to Taskbar. Your website shortcut will now be displayed on your Windows taskbar. Note that you can only have one shortcut linked to Firefox on your Windows taskbar at a time. So if you have another link to Firefox on there, you'll need to remove it before you can pin this shortcut. And finally, let's walk through the steps to pin a website to the Windows taskbar using Microsoft Edge Chromium. Step 1. Launch Microsoft Edge and then navigate to the website you want to pin to your Windows taskbar. In this example, I'll navigate to my Max Dalton Tutorials website. Step 2. Click the ellipses on the bar along the top of the screen to open a drop-down menu. Click More Tools to expand another menu, and then click Pin to Taskbar. The Pin to Taskbar window appears. Step 3. Enter the name for your shortcut and then click Pin. The window will close and you'll now see a shortcut to this website added to your Windows taskbar. Let me know what your favorite web browser is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.